trains us. He is the remover of obstacles. He is the patron of learning, intellect, and wisdom, and is also known as Ganapati or Vigneshwara.
We start any prayer, ritual, or occasion by worshipping our beloved elephant god and seek his blessing.
Eaka Danthaiah Vakra Tundaya Gauri Tanayaya Dhimahi Ganeshanaya Bala Chandraya Sri Ganeshaya Dhimahi. Do you understand the meaning?
No, I don't know.
It means Lord Ganesha, the divine god.
So dear god, we melt it upon you, who is the embodiment of knowledge, wisdom, and virtue.
Wow, what a blessed way to start.
गणनायकाय गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणमण्डिताय गुणेशानाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि चतुराय गानप्राणाय गानान्तरात्मने गानोत्सुकाय गानमत्ताय गानोत्सुकमनसे गुरुपूजिताय गुरुदैवताय गुरुकुलस्थायिने गुरुविक्रमाय गुह्यप्रवराय गुरवे गुणगुरवे गुरुदैत्यगलक्षेत्रे गुरुधर्म सदाराध्याय गुरुपुत्र परित्रात्रे गुरुपाखंड खंडकाय गीतसाराय गीततत्त्वाय गीतगोत्राय धीमहि गूढगुल्फाय गन्धमत्ताय गोजयप्रदाय धीमहि वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि